feel like I'm standing not so strong. I'm standing at the gate, feel like this is different, different than before. Like an open gate means yes, and a closed means no thank you. Also no good be the answer, that I can no longer be in this world, that God has laid it out. Life or death kept in a feeling, and I no longer know what could be the truth. Life or death, I want to live. Who holds the key? Who holds the answer? That no question really was asked. Feel this is between me and God. Please help me, God.